Myrtle Josephine Corbin was born in the year 1868 with a dipygus twin, having a second set of legs growing out between her own legs that also led to a full-functioning female reproductive system. She later went on to marry a doctor and gave birth to 5 children, 3 from one body and 2 from another. She is considered to be the only dipygus twin case that has done this.